Sunilia from Hotels Escape, and today we are at the Holiday Inn Resort Orlando in Lake Buena Vista, very close to Disney Springs, right there on the left, Disney Springs. And I'm here with Dan, who's the recreation director at the Holiday Inn.
That's me.
Has something very special here at the hotel that goes on every Friday from 3 to 5.
That's right.
Tell us about it.
Well, every Friday, every week of the year, we have between the hours of 3 and 5 o'clock a special manager's reception. What a manager's reception is, we want to know how you're enjoying your stay, what we can do to maybe improve it, and what you like the best about our hotel. And we invite you to have some complimentary hors d'oeuvres. And every Friday, we have different hors d'oeuvres. This week, we have beautiful, large fried shrimp. And we also have, for the adults, Bahama Mama right here. That's for the adults. For the kids, we have iced tea and lemonade, better known as Arnold Palmer. I made it myself. It's good. And we have some water. And we have cookies for the kids as well. So we invite you to come out here Friday and meet all the managers of the hotel between the hours of 3 and 5 o'clock, any Friday. Come on out.
Yeah, that sounds really exciting. I'm going to leave the links to the hotel in the show notes so you can check it out and make your next reservation when you come here to Orlando. And don't forget to stop by on Friday
at the social hour. What do you call it?
We call it the manager's reception. Because we want you to meet the managers.
Wonderful. I like that. Well, all right. Thank you.
All right. My pleasure.